I actually did not get hurt there, so okay. But there's to press the button. Which, by the way, if you don't get the if you don't get the combination right, he shoots you and you're dead, which is completely retarded. Get the voice attack. I was like a mile away from him, so. Thank you. You don't put a timed event as a final boss. You just don't. That's right, because that boss is gay. Okay, what kind of worst boss fight ever? You don't put a boss like that in a game. You just don't. Just still a good game, but Jesus Christ.
That's the important thing. Anyway, do you know what has really hit the fan? You've uncovered something big, and I suspect over the next few weeks, more will be weeded out. Good thing, too. Some really influential people belong to the Oro.
What did you two do?
Hey, buddy. As soon as they fix that leg up, let's say you and I go get a drink.
I don't think so, LaRue.
Right on. Hey, man. Call me Pierce. My friends call me Pierce.
What I need...
It's like one optional objective. Where did I miss that at? Yeah, I still get a bronze. Complete nonsense. Gives you infinite ammo to be used in FPS mode. I'm just gonna have myself a heart attack. Damn, can I still cue the videos? I better be able to cue the videos on my own, because I'd rather not just go to my laptop and click on publish myself. Put the rest of the condemned on the cube or something. This is complete nonsense. You better not mess up the cube. No, let me check that out. Oh. Yeah, open a new one. Open it up in a new tab. I said you can go to schedule. Well, how's my, what about my videos that I have already queued up? Something I gotta check out here. This is complete nonsense. They're still scheduled, but I just hope YouTube doesn't mess anything up here. Alright. So that's the end of Condemned 2. Well, I'm not going to be able to do it online because I had to play this game offline because it's Sony's stupid update glitch. So yeah, I was Condemned to Bloodshot. And if I get a capture card, you might see me do this game again on capture card. Well, probably like all the games I did except for like Donkey Kong 64 and Sonic, the two games I did do with direct capture. But yeah, I'll see you guys when I do next game.